The directive followed concerns by Margaret Muhanga, the Minister of State for Health, decrying the lack of cooperation by the public due to the negative talks, myths and misconceptions. She noted that such remarks affecting the fight against Ebola.
Politicizing of the epidemic. Some politicians, including in this August House, are also confusing the public. That there is no Ebola, to quote from one politician, that there is no Ebola epidemic in this country, and this is government propaganda of mobilizing resources.
The minister added that the negative propaganda spread by politicians who politicize the epidemic make communities undertake dangerous activities like running away to other districts to avoid being isolated. She singled out the Lubaga North legislator, Abubakar Kawalia, whom she accused of spreading misleading information on Ebola.
Right, Honorable Speaker, the Minister of Health noted a quote from a talk show of a political leader called Abubakar Kawalia, Honorable Member for Lubaga North, on CBS 1st September 2022. Here
Honorable
is what he said, I lay on table.
We'll need evidence to that effect, and if it is true, we'll refer the member to a disciplinary committee.
Meanwhile, the Minister of Health has identified inadequate funding as one of the challenges affecting the Ebola response in the country. Muhanga informed MPs that the ministry has made a three-month response plan costing 76 billion shillings, which was presented to Cabinet and submitted to the Minister of Finance, but they have not yet received any response from the ministry.
The number of challenges that are currently affecting our response. Inadequate funding since the declaration of the Ebola outbreak. No funding has been provided to support the ministry in the response. In spite of a clear response plan, and this is affecting the speed of the response.
She added that 21.2 billion shillings was disbursed, of which 500 million shillings has been sent to Mubende District, 400 million shillings to Mubende Regional Referral Hospital, Chegega District received 305 million, Kasanda District 305 million shillings, and Bunyangabu received 305 million shillings.
Members from those areas under the lockdown are advised to desist from public outreaches in their constituencies. We know you want to do politics, but for now, you should not do it to avoid getting in contact with the people who have Ebola. And as Parliament, we have issued out the SOPs that should be followed.
It relates to the legal framework under which the lockdown and rules are being made in Kasanda and other affected areas. You remember Minister Ruth in the 10th Parliament when we had COVID.
The Minister of Health, Ruth Acheng, has revealed that no Ugandan will be forced to take part in the trials of the Ebola vaccine. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.